I wish I could express how much I love Rogan properly, because he is the most freaking 80s thing like ever. He is a very tall robot who turns into a cap gun. See him next to Starscream Supreme here. Little size comparison. He is very tall. You know, he's mostly hollow plastic, so he's not super heavy, but there is some weight in his legs. Maybe some metal or something down there. I'm not sure, but certainly this isn't... I mean, this is plastic, but I wonder if there's some kind of weights put in there somewhere. Anyway, he's not much as a robot. His arms just wiggle. His legs don't really do anything. It is what it is. He does have a, you know... Yeah. But... his gimmick, and the only thing he needs, is that he can turn into a cap gun. So, you squeeze the legs together, like so. You can show they lock. And then, this pulls out. The trigger, trigger guard, I mean. And this flips down. It's got these little teeth that you can see right here. You're gonna grab in. That locks it in. Also locks this together, so they stop trying to escape. Extra two triggers. And then the head spins around, like so. And then these. Alright, and then extend out the barrels. And there you have yourself Rogan as a rifle. The head now becomes a sight. Which you can look down there to aim, pull your trigger. And back in the day, this would, it had caps in it, which you'd release here. And I'll warn you, there's a lot of corrosion in mine. You can see there's where you'd load them up. So he's kind of, it's got a real cool feel. I mean, especially if you're a kid running around with this thing, you know, it would have been a huge rifle, so. So much fun. I mean, just look at that. I love it. It's great. And then, of course, I'm gonna do the release. Boom. That's simple. Gotta love it. That's a toy right there, kids. Awesome. Well, if you have a Rogan or you've seen one before, then you know what to expect. See, the stickers aren't really too bad. A little fading. But yeah, if you have a Rogan or you've seen one before, then you know why I love him. But if you haven't, hey, there you go. He is a classic Robo toy from the 80s. So, thanks for watching. Take care. Until next time.